I don't even know quite how it began, You must meet my wife, my Anne. 1,000 winds to which I give them, since her smallest tear turns me ash. I never dreamed that I could live in so completely demented, contented a fashion. So sunlike, so winning, so unlike a wife. I do to show signs of life. Don't ask me how a mighty one still can grow. If you met my wife, you'd know.
Dear Frederick, I'm just longing to meet her sometime.
She spoke.
How pleasant.
She talked.
How nice.
Thank you for the sort of present.
Whatever the price.
The incandescent what? The
light.
For my life. Oh, yes, yes, yes. You must meet my wife.
Yes, I must. I really must now.
She flutters.
How charming.
She twitters.
My word.
She floats.
Isn't that alarming? What is she, a band?
She makes me feel like what?
A very old man.
Yes. No.
Must meet your natural.
Look at my hand. My voice, my walk, my mustache, the cigar, in fact, that I'm smoking. She'll watch me puff until it's just ash. Then she'll save the cigar butt.
Bizarre, aren't you joking?
See, there's
your tin pot.
My story.
Oh dear.
The point is, she's really simple.
Yes, that much seems clear.
You must meet my wife.
If I must. Yes, I must.
A sea of winds that I submerge in, yet so lovable in repentance. Unfortunately, still a virgin, but you can't force a flower.
Don't finish that sentence. She's monstrous.
She's frightened.
Unfeeling.
Unversed. She'd strike you as unenlightened.